Percy wasn't being careful. He was going too fast. Percy charged down Gordon's hill. He didn't see Gordon and the express until it was too late. The brake van passed Gordon, but the tar wagons didn't. Luckily, no one was hurt.